Hi guys, it's Tyron. We're heading out to Cape Point to go and catch some yellowtail. I hope you guys enjoy the video.
Hey, we've got some fish on the surface, yeah?
If we can get one quickly.
Yeah.
Starting to get size here, Mike.
Yeah.
Not hitting the spinner, huh?
The further.
See if we can get it a bit further out.
They dropped down now again.
It was a slightly better sized fish then, eh?
Yeah.
Oh man.
Miss him, slow down.
Oh, on.
Slow down. Two strike miss.
Okay, let's do one more.
Slow down the retrieve. Have you got tie on a fish, yeah? It might be a barbel.
Oh, come on, bro. Don't be so negative, man. It's not very big. It's quite small, I think. In actual fact, it felt very big on the pull away.
It always feels big on the pull away. That's nice.
Right guys, here we go, lovely fresh yellowtail caught yesterday at the Bellows at Cape Point. We are now going to prepare this fish for a nice braai. So I'll let this come a bit closer here, then we can see how this thing gets clean.
I'm starting at the tail.
Yeah. Just going to get the head off.
Looks like you've done this before.
Yep.
A couple of times.
Okay, off of the head, so now we're going to continue to fillet it. Ready for the braai. It's a little bit hard still, but we'll get it right.
From the freezer.
It came from the freezer, but I didn't think that it would have frozen so quickly. But it's not 100% frozen yet.
But it makes it a little bit easier to cut.
There we go, all done and dusted. Yeah, there we go. So now we're going to just clean all this goodies out.
Looks good, eh?
Yeah, it's looking wonderful, man. So we're going to just come have a look at Owen. You can see here, we just cut it all loose there, and then the whole stomach cuts and everything comes out. See there?
Yeah, yeah. Okay, jeez. Sucky up there.
Yeah, so what we do, we normally try and get the fish to freeze a little bit, because then, as you can see now, there's no mess, no blood, nothing.
Nothing's running, yeah.
Yeah. And that's quite lekker. Okay, now we're going to trim just this little bloody pieces out here. See here?
Some of the veins.
Yeah, it's just the rugstrings of blood here. And you see there's no Memories.
Yeah, this is a good idea with it being semi-frozen.
Well, it's not frozen, but it's just nice and stiff, you know?
Yeah.
But it does do a great job like this here. Okay. That one off. Okay. Now, very important, I never rinse a yellowtail when I eat it because I personally believe you wash a lot of the flavor off with fresh water. And obviously, it is a debatable issue. Right, there we go. Ready for the braai.
Looks nice, huh?
Yeah, lekker. Right.
Okay, we're on. This is now apricot jam.
Yeah, it's a bit of apricot jam now. We're going to make the sauce here. Apricot jam is the base of the sauce. Right, then we need a bit of garlic. Garlic is very important here. Alright, so now a little bit of sweet chili. Got to go with it. Then we're going to crush some garlic into here. Garlic is probably one of the most important ingredients in this whole show here.
And you'll feel cloves. How many cloves do you take?
Only four, eh? You can see all our garlic.
Yeah.
Nice garlic.
Smells good. All right.
Aromat. Fish spice now. Let's just find the stuff. There we go. All right, now we're ready to go to the oven and warm this up nicely. Now we're going to munch in the vacuum and begin with the shot.
Ik
heb een beetje olive oil en dan vrees ik naar de shirt. Wordt er lekker ingevreesd in de vis in. En je ziet wat nu gebeurt is, als je die shirt achter die dingetjes opzet. En ongelukkig wat nu gebeurt is, je verloor nou zo'n beetje van die shirt als je hier die shirt opgooit.
Maar dat is dan klam, maar is like moist.
Ja, dus kom je gooi nou maar een beetje extra saus op. En dan wordt hij nou een beetje gepruk.
Oké. Well, there's ook bij die firmness from the cold meer help om lekker gaten te maken meer.
Ja, maar weet ik nou, hoe kom ik dit nou doen, dat hij saus een beetje bij die vleesjes uitkomt, verstaan je? En nou, hij moet nou vier warm dan trekken en nou lekker daarin. Ik zie nou wat ik doe, ik gebruik eigenlijk niet die kwast nu niet, want die anders te verloor je jouw zoutigheid in je dingen.
Ja, dan smeer je te veel.
Ja. Dan wordt hij nou zo gelos.
Tjo, dat is flippin' nice.
En we doen hem net zo genoeg weer. Oh, ik heb er een die vingertje nou. Oké. Okay. Dat is nu min of meer. Nu is hij even bij de vier. Dan moet ik net een beetje fish spice bijgooien. Een beetje aromat nog. Nou, dat is hij toek zo. Een beetje smarmanpen is ook een beetje langer bestand in een soort. Right, en daar is hij. Wat is je ankel?
Het lijkt awesome. Change, man.
Right.
Opgewonden. Die kolen is omtrent amper recht ook al, so hij is misschien warm, maar let's check maar. Zo.
So we got some nice garlic potatoes, special garlic potatoes to complement the yellowtail. Here we've got the yellowtail ready, now to go into the fire, all basted. And now we're going to put it on the fire, so let's proceed to do that. Here we go.
Slide it off.
Just on the skin, eh?
Just on the skin, eh? Which is most likely the skin of the yellowtail is obviously not that good for eating.
Do you keep it on the one side? You
no, we do turn it over, but for right now it stays on that side quickly. So now we're in the final stages of this fish being cooked. I think it's just about ready. I just want to brown it a little bit more on the front side. You'll see the skin has gone, I'll just come a bit closer here. Because we don't eat the skin, I'm not too worried about the skin, you know, so it tends to go a little bit dark.
That pulls off easily, right?
Yeah. That's why I put a little bit of spray and cook on the roast, so you'll see now. So when you want to drop it, see, it just comes off. No problem.
Nice one. It smells good.
So I'm going to show you, there's a little way that we take the fish off the roaster, which is very easy. So that you don't damage the fish, you know.
Okay.
And end up with a whole lot of pieces. It's quite simple. I'm just going to have a look and see if we're quite ready to do that yet.
Oh, is that
yeah, cool? I think we're ready.
Oh.
Okay, so all we do now, we put that in there.
Uh-huh.
Turn it over. Out she comes. Done and dusted. There we go. Ready for supper?
So look at that colour.
Yeah, fish is now ready to be served. Nice fresh aardappels. Like a thick piece of bread. Got to get apple course jam on still now. And then we're ready to eat.